Men catch me, they're sure to toss me off. The main brace, that is, you filthy animals. I may look like a disgraced 1970s BBC presenter, but I'm Billy Bones. And I'd be on the run for stealing this Captain Flint's treasure map.
Hi there, matey! Hey, Billy Bones! Captain Flint wants to back there!
Right, I best be off before they kill all me and send me to Davy Jones's locker!
Leffy! Blackheart! Over here! Oh, a pirate kiss on your Billy Bones! Oh, might be too slow, you see, with this wonky eye.
Oh no, it's more wonky than that.
So, go find Billy Bones, he told us. To meet Billy and Deppy to find him. So where is he? Where is that Billy Bones is? Hi, you're a cheese scallywags. You better not have been starving Billy Bones from me, because if you hide, you're feeling rusty at my goodness. So, where's he gone? Where's Billy Bones? Snitch on the front seat. Snitch on the front seat. Tell me straight away. Better not sell them videos. Pirate. So, he be gone, have he? Well, I better be getting my shipmates in then, hadn't I? Deathly Black Dog, over here!
Oh, a pirate's life for me. We pillage, we thunder, we rifle, and we break up.
Take that.
This is my shipmate Deffy. He hates seagulls shit all over a cannon. Hey, gulls, they're horrible, disgusting creatures, aren't they, Deffy?
What?
Gulls, you hate gulls!
Oh, schools. I shrink them and hang them on the belt.
See what I mean? Deffy's a post. Deffy's a... Deffy fires the ship's cannons. It's probably what's made their death. Out of here, aren't you, Deffy?
I will cut two of them. Great.
See what I mean? Absolutely useless. Right, so where was we? Ha! Billy Bones. I think he's gone. I think he must have spied me. He's not here, so he must have spied me. I'm sure he spied me, because he's not here. Ha! I said spy me! Not custard by me! Oh, where's that Billy Bones? Oh!
Who?
Ah, Black Dog! Where's that Black Dog? I'm Black Dog! Here, Willie. Where are you?
I'm over here, Willie! I'm just coming! Hold on!
Come on, Black Dog!
Hold on, Willie! Hold on! Oh. Just don't remember my lines! 1 minute!
Oh. That stings, that oh, that's it! This is Black Dog. He's also chasing Billy Bones.
Oh. What's happened to your face, Billy? Avassar, shipmates. Have anybody seen Billy Bones?
He's also chasing Billy Bones.
I am chasing Billy Bones. I've got my cutlass ready to run him right up the arse, should he resist.
Oh! Hey, that's a mighty fine pair of earrings you haven't got on there.
I appear to have lost them, Lily.
How much did they cost?
There was only a buck in here.
Buck in here. Oh, where did we get it from? Anyway.
Definitely.
Come on, Willie.
Anyway, where was we? Hey, Billy Bones is gone. But I'm not surprised. After what Long John sent to find him. A one-eyed over the hill pirate.
A pirate with a crooked hook. No good for catching.
Please.
No, Deffy. Cratching. Catching, not scratching.
Ah, and as for that.
I know.
So, anyway,
We appear to have lost Billy Bones, but not all of him.
Are we? Oh no! Look, this is Billy Bones' hat.
Pussy.
Sorry?
A cat? A pussy cat?
A hat, not a cat! Oh my god! Anyway, with this, we'll be able to find a bit more than Billy Bones.
Aye, shipmate, aye!
Aye, aye! So, I have a cunning plan.
You do?
But first we need to find a bit more of Billy Bones and his cat.
We do!
So let me off then.
Come on, let's go, boys!
What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? Lie in the morning.
Welcome back, everybody. I found a ship, now she'd be called the Spaniola. So, I'm sailing on the morning's tide in search of my beloved Ben. Meanwhile, Billy Bones has fled Bristol, taken a room in the Admiral Benbow Inn, where he is hiding from Long John Silver and his cutthroat pirates. So, my hearties, I want to pack your duffel bag. However, before I go, I have a pirate riddle for you. What do pirates wear in the winter? The idea is... Why, Long John's, of course. The war!
The war! With the rest. What have we got here then, eh? Something that the tide's washed in, me think. Oh, flotsam and jetsam here. I thought Bleach Court had shut down 2 years ago. Obviously, the residents have been living on the streets. Madam, I told you last year. I thought that was a rip in the cloth. Close your legs, for God's sake. Good job that parrot doesn't turn back again, eh? He's a polygon!
Piece of mate!
Go on! Be off with ya! Be off with ya!
Captain Flint!
More of a chicken than a parrot, me thinks. Right then. You all be quiet, you's lot. Look at the state of you. It might be looking at Jim Henson's Muppet Factory. Right. Listen, as you seen Captain Flint?
Cannot tell you
what I did. Oh, yes, you have. As you be seeing Billy Bones.
Oh. It's a bloody pantomime.
Oh, yes, you have!
Hallelujah!
Oh, yes, you have!
Hallelujah!
Oh, bollocks to the lot of yous! I know you'd be lying, because when I hears lawyers, Long John's left leg itches. Anyways, pack your bill of hauling in. You'll be talking to Long John Silver, the greatest pirate to ever sail the seven seas.
Oh, no,
you
wasn't.
Oh, dear me. We've got one in, here we go. Nice and early, my dear, nice and early. I'll be keeping my eyes on you, my lover. Look at that, eh? I gave her a kiss under the mistletoe when she came in. Then she was asking for a kiss under the camel toe. Anyways, listen. I knows you lot be lying, because I be looking for Billy Bones. You see, he stole my treasure map, and I needs it back. I needs to find Captain Flint's treasure. It'll be mine, all mine. Oh, yes, it will. Oh, yes, it will. Oh, fuck off. Right, where be my blithering shipmates?
Where are you?
Did you see the size of that woman's bristles in the Chinese the other night? She had clamped
them. Amazing.
Both hands, didn't she?
I know, like big plum balls.
I see Z!
Have you been hanging around the wrong? Oh, that's better. You best not be running away from old Long John now.
Oh, no, we're looking for you, aren't we?
Has you seen Billy Bones, has ye?
Should he tell me, boys and girls?
No.
Oh, no, we shouldn't. Oh, yes, you should.
Oh, no, we shouldn't.
Oh, whose side are they on?
I'm not sure yet. They don't know. They don't trust us, do they?
We must be pirates.
Right then. Tell me, has you seen that no good Billy Bones?
Oh, he'd be gone.
What?
Long gone, I'm afraid, boss.
Afraid? Afraid? You will be afraid for letting him escape, you scumbags.
We sent Deffy after him.
Deffy to find him.
Well, you best call Deffy then.
What are we going to call him? He's deaf. Deffy!
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 All together!
Hello, Neffy. Have you seen Billy Bones?
Aye, there be a flock.
No, put that down, Neffy. Put that down, shooting bloody seagulls. Look at the state of the stage already. You can calm down, madam. Look at that. Right then. Have you seen Billy Bones?
I know,
it's
Long John. Billy ran away like a scared rat.
What?
Oh, show him the hat, show him the hat.
He didn't have a cap.
Oh,
no.
The hat.
The hat, the hat.
The hat. Right, so this be Billy Bones' hat.
Aye, Captain, aye.
Well, you best be going after him then, ain't you? Oh.
What's that smell?
Black dog, come here. Smells this.
Not again, that's why that young lad left the ship last time.
No, the hat.
Oh, pew.
Pew, exactly.
It stinks.
Seaman pew.
Seaman pew.
Seaman pew will be able to find him.
He will.
Aye, Blackdog.
That's Deffy, I'm Blackdog.
Calm down.
Blackdog, tell Deffy he's got back Seaman pew.
Go find Seaman pew.
Pew?
I will have to rely on sign language.
Oh, Deffy, not again.
Deffy! I need you to look for Seaman.
Ah!
Hey, Seaman Pugh, go on, find it.
Hold on. You'll need that first. Get that on your
boot. You will with Pugh, God, as he stinks. He's all right, old Seaman Pugh. Is he? Aye.
Oh, shiver my timbers.
No.
Shiver me. Oh.
You never see. No.
No, that's not
true. No. You see, visually impaired he may be, but he may smell like a bilge rat's fart.
Oh.
But he has an uncanny way of sniffing out traitor pirates like Billy Bone.
Oh.
And in fact.
He must have been on the bins, he's got a donkey jacket on!
Who are
you? Oh, Joe!
He'll be looking for Miss Diane! Wait, steady on there, Pugh!
Do it, Joe, do it!
It's not Joe, it's Seaman Pugh!
I'm a
boy
pirate
of Pugh! Pugh! Pugh, it'd be Pugh!
I
that I do, Pew, that I do. I'm over here. There you are.
Captain.
Aye, listen, Pew. I need you, and I need that sensitive snout of yours. Steady. Bloody hell. I'll tell you what. I know there's a smell around here, isn't there?
Oh, well, that's abandoned ship, really.
No!
Don't be black dog, not me.
Don't be picking on old Pew. You see, that smell be a good smell and the smell of the sea, that be.
What about rotten fish smell, Captain?
No, that be dirty old woman there.
Oh!
You'll have the ship's cat sniffing round your clunch.
It be a kipper! It be a kipper, Captain! It be a kipper!
Right, Pew! Look at that. Over here, Pew! Oh, he needs you. No, he's gone. There we are, back in the room. Oh, he needs you to have a good sniff of that. No, the hat, Pew! Have a sniff of that. Watch! Watch as old Pew get the scent of Billy Bones. Look at this.
She like a dog, she be. I think it's an E, but he'd be overcome with a smell.
What sort of dog?
A pointer! Come on, war!
Right then. Pew, do you think you can get the scent of old Billy Bones, eh?
I won't, I can.
But it'll cost you. Oh! You be a wise old sea dog, Pew. Do it be still £1 a strip for the meat raffle?
No, it'll be £2.
Oh! No, see inflation. No, Pew. Listen, we be needing you to sniff out old Billy Bones. I need you to deliver.
Yeah. Hold that.
This!
The black spot! The black spot! The black spot!
Where'd that music come from?
I don't know!
Oi! I need you to deliver the black spot. And then we will execute Pew. No, we won't. We'll execute Billy Bones.
Billy Bones! Billy Bones is getting it!
That's right! And then when I get Captain Flint's treasure map, a share of the treasure will be yours, Pew.
Warr!
What do you think?
You're lying.
Oh!
I know.
Oh, you think I'd be the one to find Captain Flint's treasure?
Look out above.
Oh,
drop and drum.
Aye.
Oh! And a pirate action.
Drop!
Oh. Yes, and a handshake, Pew.
Oh, hang on, Pew, what I said to you.
Arr!
Just sort this out for you.
Yeah, Pew, the deal.
Yeah, Pew, just shake that a minute. Stop it, Pew, stop it!
Oh, no,
it's just
fine. Oh, no.
Come on, let me shake that. that for you, Willie. Let me shake that.
Arr! Oh, Willie was told that he had a bladder infection the other week. He pissed himself laughing.
Arr! Arr! Here you go.
Hey!
Have a drink on me. Oh, he got it there. He got it. Might taste the sugar puffs here a little bit more.
Right, yeah, off you go.
So, so, Captain.
Oi!
Pew!
Oi!
He won't be sharing in our treasure, will he?
Of course not. You see, I belong John Silver. The scourge of the seven seas and the key holder to Davy Jones' locker. Never trust a one-legged pirate, because I ain't got an honest leg to stand on. No, when we find Billy Bones and execute the black spots.
The black spot? Oh, I'm epileptic, not again.
Right, we'll run off with the treasure map and leave old Pew behind, remember? It's blind Pew we're talking about here.
We'll have to follow him, won't we?
We will indeed.
Hang on. Find him.
Oh, I know. We thought not that. Oh, that smell.
Ha ha! Come on. You'll pull us off the scent.
You've only got one leg, Alan. Steady away.
Kids just love a red sack on the face at Christmas.
Why can't the pirate play tennis? Because he was standing on the deck.
For Billy Bones. I think he's got a bit of a faulty boiler lock. He looks like the carbon monoxide poisoning. Who are? Hey, come on. Can I tell you this? I'm Billy Bones, and I'm going to be the richest pirate on all sail the seven seas, I am. Who are? Ah, it's like that then, is it? You don't want to hear about me Captain Flint's treasure map then, do you? Come on, more of us, say. Any more of that, and Billy will feel the end of your weapon. Well, you'll feel my weapon even. Bugger. Are you prepared to lob me then off? Hey, Pat Butcher lookalike, Mrs. Oates, where are you? Warum?
It's good the rub in here, isn't it? Oh dear, 3 days he's been here and still hasn't realised it's a bust of jeans, the set's too narrow. Anyway, not a pleasant night out there, is it? It'd be raining cats and dogs. Best come inside, shipmates. We don't want you stepping on any poodles now, do we? They bite. No! Anyway, I'm Sally Hawkins, the owner of the finest tavern this side of Bristol. Isn't worth it. Oh dear. Sadly, my husband departed. It's much sadder than that. Aww. Ran off with a barmaid, the dirty swine, saying I had some sort of secret. Oh dear. Leaving me and my son Jim to run this tavern. It's hard work and not very profitable. What I mean to say is, we're very poor. Aww. Customers are few and far between. Aww. We only have one lodger. Aww. That's him over there. Jimmy Savile. Sorry, Big Bangs. A despicable pirate. Drinks rum like a drowned fish and hasn't paid me a doubloon, which I'm about to demand.
Oh, Mrs. H, your nipple just got in the ear. Arr!
You ain't seen nothing yet. Oh.
So, Mrs. H, more rum for Billy Bones, come on.
Let's see the car of your money first.
I paint red face on the bar.
Enough, you've had enough. Now pay up or be out of the street.
Oh, I love it when you're feisty, Mrs. H. I love it when you're feisty.
I see the rum hasn't diminished your lust. Oh. Hey, hope for that sake, that's all pipe in your pocket.
It was a bottle opener, but it'll just do as well.
Enough. Now no more rum on lodgings on time. See the car of your money.
Ah, Mrs. H, be sure. I'm going to be the richest pirate that sailed all the seven seas.
Okay, but no more rum until he pays what he owes. Now that's Jim, my only son. He works behind the bar, so he does. He's actually the man of the house. I'll see you later, son.
Welcome to Beth.
I'm lost as well, so keep going.
Welcome to Admiral Benbow. My name's Jim Hawkins.
Oh, hello there, Jim.
Right.
Evening, Mr. Bowes. What's your pleasure?
Oh, to take your mother right up the poop deck on me. On the ship, I mean. Oh, I'll be fast there, Jim lad. Come on, more rum for Billy Bones, I say.
Sorry, Mr. Burns, can't do that till he pays us what he owes us.
Oh, fast there, Jim. I'm good for the money, you know I am, Jim. I got a treasure map, come on.
None of your tricks now, Billy Bones. Oh. Pays up or be gone.
That's me board, and me lodgings, and me rum.
Yeah, they be real.
Oh, come on, Jim, get some more rum there, come on. Oh, thank you.
And the treasure map?
Oh, don't you trust me, Jim? It's here, look.
Billy Bones with a treasure map? I don't believe it. You're drunk in this sunny scallywag. Who did you steal it from?
Finders keepers, Mrs. H.
Oh, dear.
I got it off a man from Treasure Island. Captain Flint, I think his name was.
Oh, really? So what do you plan to do with it?
Well, we need to get a ship, and then go find that big ship, and then get to Treasure Island, and then we'll be rich beyond our wildest imagination.
Okay, well, we could lose our lives. Pirates can be dangerous.
Especially the ones with a very, very bad one leg.
Thinking of what you mean. Okay, it's a deal.
Ah, then a swig of rum to celebrate our success.
Ah, yes.
So you two be my shipmates then?
Yes. So, So, Billy, Treasure Island.
Yeah.
Who trusts you? He's fallen asleep. Jim?
What, Mum?
Still fancy, Fanny?
What?
Scarlett Trelawney's daughter.
Oh, yeah, Fanny Trelawney. What about my dear little Fanny?
Wasn't her mother a pirate?
Yes, Mum.
So Fanny's mother has a ship?
Yeah, the Fanny area.
So she'd be up for a treasure hunt.
Why, what are you planning?
Well, I may have a cunning plan, as in all those big fans' minds. Basically, if what Billy says is true, then I want your Fanny's help to persuade her mother to prepare the ship, find Treasure Island and Flint's treasure. We'd all be crew and take a share in the treasure. So what do you say to him, Matt? A cunning plan or what?
Yeah, a truly cunning stunt.
Ah, Jim! Wake up!
I heard I'm waking, so you'll be shipmates then!
Hey, we set sail aboard the Hispaniola on the morning tide from Bristol Docks!
Arr! But beware!
Beware what, Billy?
Beware the one with the one!
Beware the one with the what?
Beware the one with the one!
Oh, he's gone to sleep again, the pithead. Honestly. Away, Jim! Away to find your Fanny! Show her mother map and get to prepare the boat for the morning tide. Then Jimmy or Billy or whoever he is will meet you in the morning.
Okay, Mum.
Beware the one-legged one.
What
have you got for me, Pew?
And now my job is done.
The black spots?
Aye.
I'd be doomed.
A pirate's death wish for you.
I'm doomed. Pew, can this pirate not have one last drink?
That would be the death for you. Will you all listen to your mother, so you all listen to me?
Hurrah, hurrah! Tell that thieving pirate, but ask Long John, he won't get his hands on this treasure map. The Hispaniola sails from Bristol Docks at 8 o'clock in the morning. And now, I'd be dead.
Is that you making all that noise? Still swing that from my bed. It'll be the death of you, Billy. Mark my words.
Oh, I don't know. What's that smell? Rotting fish. If that is you, Billy Bones, what the hell have you been eating? Have you seen Billy Bone, boys and slightly older boys and girls?
He's dead, aren't you?
You're playing with me, which I don't mind. He must have gone to the docks. Then I'll be off. I'll set sail aboard the Hispaniola in the big boats. Ahoy, till then, I'm locking up the Admiral Penbow.
We know you're in there, Billy Bones! Very well, Bones, you leave us no other alternative! Daffy, bring down the door! Supposed to shout?
We forgot.
Keep an eye on Captain.
Very hard in this year.
All you have to do is learn your words. It's not hard, is it?
Hey, Captain! Hey, Captain! Just shout fuck off, Long John. Like we did last year. 3, 2, 1!
No!
What's
to say
your language, you dirty kid? Anyway! Hey, did you know Philip Schofield also hated parrots?
Did he? I thought he liked the birds.
No, only the odd cock or two.
Pew!
We come to execute the black spot on Billy Bones, as you've seen him.
Oh, Long John, I'll be blind.
Right then, Pew, let us know so I can kill him. Kill him till he's dead. Right then, prepare to die, Billy Bones.
Right there, he already is. Come and have a look.
What?
Hey,
he'd be dead?
He'd be dead.
Ha! He needs some CPR!
CPR!
Right, Pew. Come round here, Pew. I need to talk to you. Come on, Pew. Watch your step. Watch your step, Pew. Where's your glass? So, Pew. Over here. Pew.
Hello.
Look at the state of it, eh? Be like California raisin, but bleached.
How did Pew learn to play the piano?
You tell me.
He used to nick his dad's fads off the mantelpiece.
Right, Pew, listen. Billy Bones be dead, so I need the map, as you be seeing it. Oh, well, tell us, Pew, tell us.
He'll be on board the SBO, sailing for Crystal Dock on the morning tide.
Oh, the Hispaniola on the morning tide. Right then, boys, that be where we treasure be. And yet the Hispaniola on Bristol Docks on the morning tide.
Oh, arrgh! We should fly the Jolly Roger again and be pirates!
Aye! So are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Ooh!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Come on, Pew, with your peg leg!
Or is it he?
Boys!
Nonsense be something.
This is me, son, Alan!
One job.
I can't see any. I'm on the left, all the pew behind. I think he's going away without getting my share of the treasure.
I'll find him. I know I can smell him. He's got worse than I do. Aye,
Where is Fanny? I was waiting for Alan to play the music.
Oh, well, that's all right.
Hello?
Is he baby?
Notorious pirate, so act like one. Ooh, ah! Oh, that's pretty funny. That's okay. Oh,
isn't it thrilling looking for buried treasure? I'm all excited.
Yeah, me too.
I can see that.
And that better be a bloody pistol in your pocket, Jim.
Oh, well, a big one it is too.
Yeah, the pistol's quite big too.
Oh, Jim, you're so brave and masterful.
Oh, thanks, Fanny. I'll be needing this to scare off unwanted boarders.
But here's one pirate who won't resist being boarded.
Enough! Enough. Oh my gosh, she's fine.
Alright.
Okay, did you have Miss Cutlass?
She's fine. She wants to know what's for breakfast.
Well, breakfast is still under review. You see, the standing cup still hasn't arrived. So, once they're on... Is that standing cup you're in now? No. So once they're on board...
No, we're all drunk.
Alright, then breakfast will be served. And we'll set sail. Fanny. Oh no, we won't set sail. Fanny.
Yes, Captain.
Go below deck and prepare our journey to Treasure Island.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll see you later, me book out.
Aye, aye, you will do, Fanny. Ladies.
Go. So, fellow conspirators, come with me to my cabin where we can plan our journey to Treasure Island and sort out this Flint's treasure map, because I don't understand a word of it. Come on, let's go!
Come on!
You, I'll pull your feathers out and stick them in the other way round. Oh. You'll be tickled to death. Ah! Oh, look, avast ye, avast, look. There it be. The very ships that I seek. The Espaniola. Set sail for Treasure Island in the morning tide. And on it, it be Flint's treasure map. What does he think? Hey!
Look through my face.
How do you think Blind Pew got blind? Anyway, where be my flithering shipmates? Hi, be you.
I like your carrot.
No, I asked Debbie to get me a ballot.
Where's Ian John? I'm here, boys, I be here. Oh. Look over there, behold.
What is it?
It be the Espanola.
It's a beauty.
The very ships that I seek.
It's a beauty.
And on board be my treasure map that Billy Bones did steal. We get her back, and the treasure will be all mine! Ha
ha! Don't you mean ours?
Don't you mean ours? Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, no,
oh, yes, he does.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
Oh, Right, listen, boys.
The ship sets sails on the morning tide from Bristol Docks with well-established coy there.
It's a beautiful ship, that.
Oh, it be.
Shall we get on it?
No.
Hey?
We need to get on board the ship, and I be trying to sign us on as crew.
Crew?
Oi!
But
the problem is, boys, you see, you can't go on looking as you are.
What, my pirates?
No, because you be known to the captain.
We be?
We be? Aye, the captain be Scarlet Trelawney.
Oh, no.
What was it that you said to
what
her last
you
time?
Say, me? I thought Harvey Price had done a maker.
Oh! She said she'd kill all the pair of you if she ever saw you again. So what we're going to have to do, we're going to have to get dressed up in a costume.
We are?
Oh, hi, we be!
We yes. be?
I hear they be in need of a chef or a cook. So you two can be my two female assistants.
Female? Us? Women?
Arr, that be right.
You're joking.
No. I have the costumes backstage. I'll go get them. Remembers. You need to get fully changed. However, you can keep your hats on. Alan's had plenty tonight. You can keep your hats on.
He will.
Oh, no.
Did you worry about that time? That bloke, the chicken went to him. Why did I cross the road? Because he was stuck to the
no,
chicken.
No, you don't. No, no. Again, we've heard that before. No, no, no. Right, listen, listen. Now we be cunningly disguised as a ship's cook and his
We're just warming up, Chef.
I fancy a cup of tea.
We feed it too big to the sink.
No! We be dressed up now. Hang on.
Who's missing? We're missing one.
Where are we? Deffy.
Where's Deffy?
Deffy!
Come on, shout Deffy!
Deffy!
Yay! Deffy! He is, see? Pronouns.
Who are?
Here it is.
Who are? What's that you're reading? You're reading? What?
I lost my hook.
What are you
thinking? Ah, I must have
cut
cutlets.
No! Not bleeding! Reading!
Oh, reading.
Isn't it, eh?
I heard that.
Hey. Oh.
Sassy.
No, let's have a look then, eh? Roasted seagull droppings.
Oh, that sounds nice, doesn't it, eh?
Puffin nuggets.
Oh.
crow's nest soup. Do you recognise this?
It's the old teapot menu.
Right, Daffy, come.
Get over there, Daffy.
Come here.
Yeah.
I need. Need you to be a cat.
Me? How?
Perfect!
A natural! A natural!
Bigfoot cat! He's a bit Bigfoot cat!
Aye, that'd be alright. I mean, look at the size of his bell.
Oh! Arr!
Behave you. Aye, come on! I got a costume for you backstage.
Backstage, pussycat!
Hey, tell the good people here on our ship.
Okay, the moon just come up then.
Tell them about your travels.
Oh, my Joe, I've been to some terrible places.
I have.
Prostitutes.
Yeah. Drug dealers.
That's just in the village.
Yeah.
It's not the difference between a prostitute and a drug dealer.
I don't, Willie. What's the difference?
Well, I'm not sure, but one can wash the crack and sell it again.
Come on!
Did I tell you about the time I went to West Africa?
Oh, what happened?
I came back to port. Every time I bent over like this, raffle tickets come out my arsehole.
Ooh, what did you have?
I saw the ship doctor said you caught Tom Bowler.
Hey, I was walking with my missus the other day.
Yeah.
She said to me, "Give me it, I want it." Huh? She was wet. Oh. She said, give me it, I want it.
So anyway, I give her the brolly.
On you go, Jeffrey!
Oh, here we go.
On you go.
Bloody hell.
Hey, it's a bit big, that, isn't it, for a cat?
No.
That's a big cat, that.
That's all right. Ignore it. His name's Dixie. Dixie Normus. Right then. Come here, you lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Right then. We now be cunningly disguised.
Do some lunches, then.
No one knows who we be. We will sneak aboard the Hispaniola. And when the time be right, we'll cause a mutiny. In fact, we'll go and strike.
What? What out all our power to the people?
No, not that kind of strike.
We're not the Royal Mail.
We're not railway workers.
Or health workers.
Oh, no.
Anybody else who wants to jump on the wagon?
Bring back Maggie. No. We have a mutiny. We steal back my treasure map.
Whoa.
Whose treasure map?
Our treasure map.
And then we can get to Treasure Island and retrieve our treasure!
Whoa there, shipmate!
Ooh.
Oh, you being where you be going?
Oh, we don't want no look here, then! We don't want no look here, then!
Put that away, Captain. We just be walking by here and could possibly help thee. I hear as you might be in need of a good old cook.
Cook, we said, cook. Help!
So, how do you know that?
Ah, no matter. Look, behold, look. I be a renowned cook. A chef of good repute, and these two lads here, ladies, be my sous chef.
Really? And that?
Well, that'd be my ship's cat, naturally.
Me? How?
Perfect!
Okay, you're hired.
captured.
Hooray!
So get down below, the galley's down below, so get down there and prepare breakfast. We sail within the hour.
Within the hour!
Is Captain Rats, is she?
Yeah.
Oh! Timing, Alan. It's all about timing.
There's boys any rats here, aren't there?
It's behind you.
Me? How? Where?
It's behind you!
Where's the music, Alan?
My fanny.
Yeah, of course.
He's only got the near and near with his panto.
Well, I'll be booking off below deck to What?
Yeah.
These are my pirate glasses, these. Once I have these on, I can see everything. I can see what you're all
doing.
Everything. Shut up. Anyway, I'll be booking off below deck to plan our exploration of Treasure Island. That's just a big wet exploration.
Is it 8 bells?
Oh, yes! go ashore at 8 bells, don't forget.
8 bells it is.
8 bells.
Right, let me recap. One with an eye patch, one with an hook, and one a one-legged man. Billy Bones warned me about a one-legged man. Sounds more like cutthroat pirates than cooks to me. I hide in this apple barrel, and then I find out for sure.
Scrape the sea slugs off me wooden leg with a rusty pirate scabbard. If they hadn't let old bloody Beach Court back in again, eh? Look at that guy. Right. I suppose I better be pretending to be a chef then, don't I, eh? Good night, boys and girls. Where are you, pirate? Where are you, captain?
Up here.
Hey!
That's the captain.
That's the cook. That was easy, wasn't it, boys and girls, eh?
That's the cook. Now, Jim thinks he'll be a bloodthirsty pirate, so I'm going to test him. Hi there!
Cook. Captain Cook! Now we're getting historically correct, aren't we? Hold on, it'd be Captain Scarlet Trelawney. Let's get back on track.
Yes!
Hi!
So, tell me, where did you learn to cook?
Doubts me as a cook, do ye? Think I might be a stowaway, do ye?
Oh, yeah,
pretty dull,
I do. Yeah, thank you.
Think I might be after Captain Flint's treasure map, do ye?
Yes.
Well, you're wrong.
Uh-huh.
You see, I be one of the greatest cooks known to man. I've learnt the best from the best trades all over the world. I learned how to keep me bottom from being soggy with a munged up hand from Mary Berry. I learned how to split me tea by Nigella Lawson. I learned how to give me meat a good rub from Easley Harriet. Yeah, boy!
Well, I'm sorry I doubted you.
Well, that's quite all right.
Go, get some of that below deck. Go grab your meat and get the food ready for when we get up. For when we go with...
Right, what are you saying, Captain?
I don't know, I've forgotten now.
Right. So when do we set sail?
We set sail at 8 bells.
Oh, 8 bells, you say?
Yeah, 8 bells.
Oh. Eight bells, eh?
That's
stuff in the air. I didn't do no cheer.
You squirt. Anyways. Dirty cow. As I said, 8 bells you say. Right then. That be the time to go checking long John takes back control of the ship and I make you lot walk the plank.
Time again.
Yeah.
I'm quick. I'm a bloodthirsty pirate, not a rat catcher. Besides, there's no rats here, are there anymore? Do you don't care? Oh, I see we have a bit of a swell on this morning.
I think it's where I'm stood at these women's knickers.
Hang on. You're not be drinking, do you?
Just hold that a minute. Thank
you. It's not ladylike.
I ain't no lady, miss. I ain't...
What? You're not a lady?
No, miss, it helps me forget.
Forget what?
I don't know, I've forgotten! the cook sent me to catch some fish!
Oh, the cook sent me to catch some fish!
What are you doing? How are you doing?
I've been down to the
Do you know? I thought that as well. How many women do you know with stubble?
Three, they're in the front row here!
I'll find out what's
wearing.
What's that? Oh, it's a crab.
Fanny! Here's your bucket, Fanny!
Nice tattoos!
We can talk normal now, will
we? Can talk normal. We're off anyway.
I know.
So,
this fishy lad, how do you get... I've got a ladder.
Where?
Hey?
Says you've got a ladder.
Well, you can blame that on the mother-in-law. She gave me this gear for wearing.
Second-hand gear. Yeah. It smells of shame, Willie.
Anyway, fishing.
How do you catch a fish?
I don't know.
Oh, what?
Yeah, let me put it in me. Oh, Help me! Pull it off me! Pull it off! No, not the fish! Let's try and catch some fish, come on!
It's a bit bleak out here.
I reckon we should have someone with eight legs trying to catch, don't you?
Well, I reckon...
John's got a couple of that fans, I think. Willie is doing it again! Stop it, you naughty fish! What were you that in your cork?
In the hearty pass!
Very good, there we are. Right then! Listen, Hughes! Well, stop prattin' about with your octopus and listen to me.
Oh.
It's time we ditch these highly convincing disguises.
Oh, we are too!
Aye! And get ourselves ready for an ambush on board the ship. Listen, I be told something by the captain.
I've been told
that they be setting sail for Treasure Island.
Oh.
Upon eight bells.
Eight bells?
Aye, eight bells.
Eight bells.
So that be the times we strike. We get
strike?
On.
Strike?
Again.
Are you striking again?
No!
God, this is what I like in England.
Scab.
Strike.
No. As I say, we cause a mutiny.
A mutiny!
We get on deck and we take back my treasure map
to get my treasure from Treasure Island!
Oh!
This is a scene, isn't it? You mean our treasure?
Bugger. Yes, so quickly, lads. Let's hide below deck and wait for eight bells.
Aye.
Then we claim our treasure back. Do you get that?
Aye.
So are you ready, kids?
Aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, Captain!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
No,
red and yellow and
orange. Red star, Captain!
One job!
Oh. Something you wish!
One job!
Drop in the deck and run like a fish!
Timing!
No, a pirate's life for me. With noise, with thunder, with rifle and loot, bring up, he marries your home. We kidnap and ravage and don't get on. Bring up, he marries your home.
Billy Bones was mad about the one-legged man. It's Long John Silver. We need to leave for Treasure Island immediately. The pirates plan to ambush us. Perfect timing. I got a job for you. Right, you need to go down.
What, here?
Yes. Not now. You need to go down. Below deck.
Oh, right.
And tell everyone, not you though, Alan, to get back on board because we've got to leave for Treasure Island immediately. The pirates plan to ambush us.
Bastards! I will do, Jim!
Right, so what's me plan? Right, me plan is, right, we've got to leave for Treasure Island. I'm going to ring the bell eight times. Then we've got to go to the rowing boats. And we're going to leave the pirates stranded aboard the Hispaniola. Right, off you go then to the rowing boats. I'll be with you shortly.
Right then, this be a mutiny. I hear the eight bells. Where be they? Where? Hey, hang on.
Hey!
What have you been doing?
Trying to get trains, but we forgot who's coming on, so I ain't got it.
Listen. I see no one on deck.
Oh, you don't
know. I think we be tricked, boys and girls.
It be deserved.
Has we been tricked?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we haven't.
Oh, yes, you have.
Oh, no, we haven't.
Oh, yes, you have.
Oh, fucking hell. Right then. Oh, you heard that. Listen. I think they've all set sail for Treasure Island.
What about? Oh no.
Oh, is there any boats left, Willie?
Oh, hang on. That took the last boat.
Oh no.
What are we going to do?
I think we's going to have to swim.
Swim?
Oh, there's sharks in them there waters.
Do you
slow swimmer.
In that case, we best swim fast. Are you ready, Black Dog?
I am.
You the doggy paddle.
Treasure, can you? You can't eat diamonds and
what
you?
Can't you eat? What?
I'm diamonds! I want cheese! Have you got any cheese?
No, you've got no cheese, alright!
Oh, in that case, I'll be going then.
Just a minute, ah, yeah, what we'll do, I'll
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Ooh. It's on board the ship, the Gorgonzola. Yeah, you see.
Let's try that again. What ship's on board?
The Gorgonzola.
Oh, well. Hey!
Yeah, now you're
ready. So cheese.
Right.
Want some cheese?
Right.
Yeah, got it. Yeah, you see, I smuggled a wheel of Edam
before
the ship I did.
Oh, we love Edam, don't we? Is it a,
I've got cheese.
Is it a big one?
Well, I've had no complaints.
Oh. So cheese? Have you got any cheese?
Where is the treasure?
Oh, the treasure! I've got the treasure. We don't need the treasure. It's over there.
So, do you want this island?
Oh yes, yes. I've been on this island for years with Matt Hancock.
Oh, we need to know where the treasure is.
Yeah. Oh, the
Can
treasure.
You tell us where the treasure is?
Yes, the treasure. That's me, isn't it? Hang on.
Is it uncle?
Ah, yes. The treasure! It's in the cave over there.
We've been doing this for how many weeks? It's a bloody hole, not a cave!
What's that say?
You know what? I'm going to look, check out your hut, and I'm going to look for that treasure.
It's in the back, go in the hut!
Right.
It's in the back!
Yeah. Oh. Anyway,
I just want some cheese.
How did you get
marooned
on this question?
Oh, it's a long story.
Oh, well.
Oh, no.
It's a long story.
Oh, Alan's no. Pantos go on too long as it is.
Oh, yes, they do. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We ain't got time for your long story.
Oh, yeah.
Captain Flint, he sent all us pirates onto this island, and he buried his treasure, and then he left us all for dead. But we survived, didn't we, Willie? Yes, we did. Hey, hang on. We survived, didn't we, Willie? But I'll tell you what, that Captain Flint, he had it in for me. Infamy, infamy! He always had it in for me. Oh. Anyway, have we got any cheese? Well, I want some cheese.
Well, anyway, you're rescued now. You can sail back to England with us on our ship.
Oh, you got the treasure, Jim. Here we go.
Oh, we've got the treasure.
Yeah.
You can't eat that, though. Have we got some cheese?
Right, come on.
Oh, cheese! Come on, cheese!
And the Oscar goes to Ben Gunn.
Off you go with Captain Scal. I'll find the girls and tell them what's happened.
Look! We'll sit there!
Oh, I don't like jungles, Sally. They're massive!
Wicked! Wicked! Jungle is massive! Wicked! Wicked! Jungle is massive! Wicked! Wicked! Jungle is massive! Wicked!
You never know what's lurking in the undergrowth, right? I don't like you!
My son, Jim! Something sounds hungry!
What was that?
I don't know.
If you see any wild animals, will you let us know?
No.
Oh,
thanks! No, it's not real.
No. Get your paws off my drawers, you dirty damn ape! Fanny, do something!
What?
Phoenix!
But what do you feed an angry 600-pound gorilla?
What do you have for breakfast, mate? No, sorry! No!
I don't know! Tell it another hilarious joke!
Why don't gorillas in jungles play games?
I don't know!
There are too many cheaters! Working, Sally! Do you tell it some more? I'll get some bananas!
What do you do if you come across a gorilla in the jungle? And you wipe it off, say sorry. Oh no, I'm sorry! What do you call a gorilla playing Quidditch? Harry Potter!
Sorry!
Oh, quick, give me the banana! Before he gives me his. Oh, sorry. Oh dear. Nice gorilla. One skin. Two skin. Three skin. Best get him off to the doctors.
Why, what's wrong?
His banana is impeding too well.
Why do gorillas have such big noses?
Because they've got big fingers! No!
That's right.
One-eyed Willie!
You stood no chance when they called him. That's it. Anyways, listen. Oh, he wants me mad.
Well, you're not giving it for me.
Nor me.
I'd rather walk a plank than give it to you, you dirty, filthy pirate.
All right, there you are.
Death?
I wouldn't do nothing for you, are you?
Well, you're not me, are you?
Thank God!
Right, get off me weapon! Stop pulling me weapon, you dirty! You've just brought me cutlass! Get off me, you dirty ape!
Right, enough of this pantomime. It's a pantomime!
Well, that's one down, and two to go.
Oh, a bit excessive that, wasn't it, eh? Got sugar with you. There you go. Right then, where be my map?
We haven't got it, have we?
No.
And where be it?
Where's my Jim?
Jim!
Let him go along, John. I got the map right here.
No.
It's taking about 2 hours, but I get to see. Jim lad. Gives me the map.
Oh, what are you
gonna
do?
Otherwise, you lot'll all be put to the sharks, right?
Trust me more, man, your son.
No, that's what worries me.
Long John, you got yourself a deal.
Right then, Deffy, I want you take map.
Aye, aye, Captain. Time for a nap.
No, Deffy. Well,
she's not mine.
Oops, Daddy. Not a nap. I want you to nap the map.
Oh, the map.
Yes.
Away then before they change the map.
Yes.
Right, ha ha! Fucker!
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Deffy. Good old Mr. Tumbly. Right then, let's see what it says on the map, shall we? Well, blow me! Did you mark in script? But also, it says that Captain Flint used a skeleton to hide the location of where this treasure be hidden. Can you all see a skeleton?
No.
Hang on, my left leg's itchy. Did you see that foresight from the beginning, eh? I think you're all lying. You're all lying. Look! There be the skeleton. Wow. The skeleton of old Captain Pugwash, eh? Right then, Deffy! I need you! Take 8 steps forward! Right! Five north! Three south!
Did we start here?
Deffy, just start digging. Bloody hell.
Long job.
Got one job.
sound effects right eventually. Why be you worried, Deppy?
I'll be needing a ship's mast
for
my
mouth. Don't worry, keep digging, it'll be deeper.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Time it, Alan. Time it, Deppy. Be you there, Deppy? Deppy?
What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor lying on board?
Hoar, everybody!
Hoar!
Well, I haven't found my gear all fed yet. So I'm going to head back to the Hispaniola. But before I leave, what did the first mate see down the toilet? Why, the captain's drug, of course. Hey!
A puzzle.
We couldn't find the treasure.
We got it now.
We've got it now. Do you see what's inside? Oh, wow. Look at this. This treasure be all mine. I'd be even richer than I was before.
Didn't we?
It's Captain Scarlet to you, you.
Yeah.
Lay about.
But we'd need to share it amongst us all.
Oh no, we didn't.
Oh yes, we did.
Oh no, we didn't.
Oh yes, we did.
Ah, piss off then. Come on, fight me for it.
Hey, I'm not scared of you, Captain.
Where you got that from? I'm the captain.
This is me trusty 12-inch.
Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Right, come on then. I see you're not too scared. So, when did you learn to do a cutlass like that?
To protect me, Fanny.
Your Fanny? She's my Fanny.
Yeah, well, when dealing with pirates, one has to become one.
And so you have, Jim. I have to say, I'm very proud you've become a heroic buccaneer like I wanted you to be. I think you're now worthy of my Fanny.
Whoa.
My daughter, Fanny, sorry. My daughter, Fanny. Fanny. Yes? Oh, I'm here. Oh, it's lovely to see you. Jim is now, right, he's now married, Jim.
Oh, me Fanny. We can marry on our return to Liverpool.
Well, I'm going to
Liverpool,
aren't you?
Mum! Oh! I heard you whilst I was, while I was having a pill. Congratulations! We're rich, everyone!
Yeah, well, like in all Alan's pantos, everyone lives happily ever after.
No, not everyone does. I haven't found my
bed. I know that voice, don't I?
Is that you, Ben? Ben good?
Yes, my love, Katie! It's me! No!
I've got my feet up,
man. So, what have you got to say for yourself after all these years?
Infamy! Infamy! Where you put it, infamy?
So there we be, that be the end of our pantomime. All ends well for everybody. So, drop the anchor. Hoist the anchor.
Make your mind up.
You told me to go
in. Ah, okay then. So, hoist the mizzen. Hoist the mainsail. And split the mizzen.
Where is she walking?
I'm not being a sailor. I rely on an anchor usually, but it's be gone. So, we set sail for Laceby Legion and oh, good old England. Hip hip hooray!
For treasure and the love of gold.
Oh, there the Hispaniola! Ah! And on board it be my treasure map!
Don't you mean our treasure map? I'm John!
Well, it'd be none of ours if we don't carry up. Deffy! Deffy! Row away! Row away!
Row away, Deffy!
Row away your oars!
No, Deffy! Row away, not throw away!
Seagull!
Where?
There!
Where?
There!
Where? Where's that black?
No good, boys! The ship be gone. We never catch it now.
Oh, bugger.
Aye, right then. It be none of ours.
Pew. Yes,
oh, what's that smell?
What's that smell?
What's that smell? What? Is that seagull that you didn't shoot?
No, I think it must have crapped on someone.
Tell me that smell. What do you think it is, boys and girls?
It's blind pew behind us!
Hi, me! Treasure!
I'm down! He ain't around!
But I am!
Ah! Manager.